Welcome to Minerva's Den. Rapture Central Computing. Okay. Yeah. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Bioshock 2, Minerva's Den. I have no clue what we're getting into today. And I can't really tell from the screen either, so I guess we can just jump right in. It sounds like it might have to do with some type of computer, though. It said Central of Computing or something, so... How is that? What was Bioshock 2 again? Around the same kind of time, right?
Subject Sigma is approaching Minerva's den. He must not reach the thinker. Detonate the tunnel!
Subject Sigma. That guy said. I know Sigma is after Delta, but I don't know how much after Delta. We've been abandoned at the bottom of the sea. Looks like I'm still a big daddy in this one. A different one, though. Maybe that's important to note. No goal. How often do you see that? No goal. Alright, I guess we'll just have a look around. 1968, though. I can't remember if that's after... I think it's around the same sort of time, isn't it?
Hello? Mr. Sigma? Can you hear me? The name's Porter. Charles Milton Porter. Doc Tenenbaum tells me you're here to help us get the Thinker out of Rapture. It's not going to be easy, but nothing worth doing ever is. You should be able to get inside through an airlock.
I'm here to help you? I just woke up and you just kind of made this assumption that I'm like, oh, okay. The Thinker! Isn't that like a statue? Well, since we got nothing better to do, I guess we're just gonna follow what this guy says. Oh! Do I have a little sister? If I'm an alpha, I might have one. Oh, is it this door here? No, that's not a door. Which way are we going? Back behind us. Here we are. Got some stairs there, but I do want to look over- ooh! What does that say? Minerva's Den. So Minerva's Den is a location in Rapture. Okay. 30, Adam. I'm rich. If I could just get up here, though.
Minerva's den has been cut off from the rest of Rapture for some time, but not cut off from splicing. Don't let your guard down. The den's gone dark, but if you can reset the local power relay, I'll be able to get the juice flowing from here.
The only thing I have right now is this drill. Ooh, I also have telekinesis. Okay. A lot of different little pathways. Ooh, this is spooky. I shouldn't be scared though, because there should be nothing in here, but look at this. Something is gonna pop up, okay? I know it.
Mr. Porter, let me be the first to congratulate you on the founding of Rapture Central Computing. The great chain only grows stronger with each pair of hands laid upon it. I trust that you and I will choose to pull Rapture in the same direction.
So that's the guy talking to me. C.M. Porter. An engineer, maybe? The power actually doesn't seem like it's out, because there's some lights here and there. Yeah. Dollar bills. What was that? Just machinery. That's all. Nothing frightening. Lots of machinery and lots of leaks. That's always bad for machines, huh? Minerva's Den, Rapture's Technology Center. McClendon Robotics, Rapture Central Computing, and Airtight Archives. It's not so airtight in here anymore, is it? Atlantic Express. Oh, okay. So it extends here as well. The train. Of course, it doesn't open. We can't leave. Oh! Hey.
Hello there. Welcome to Minerva's Den, the home of Rapture's high technology.
Oh. Oh, I had hopes for this for a second. Oh. The brain of Rapture. Huh. Oh, might be little sisters here. Well, someone's been running out of scrap paper. Odds in favor. Ugh, probability. Okay, so they have an this really makes sense because it's supposed to be the technology center, right? So of course they would have a robotic receptionist. That side is Rapture Central Computing and then McClendon Robotics. Is there a particular location that I'm looking to be at right now? Restore power. Oh, have I gone to those? Yes, I have. Okay. Well, it goes back to the same place anyway. Ooh.
What steps into Minerva's Den? Porter's newest toy? He wants the thinker for himself. But you see, old friend, the machine has chosen me.
What is the thinker? Stop intruders in their tracks. Beats Fontaine every time. 10,000 volts of security. Oh. Surgical precision. Laser bots. Ah, so I guess we might be seeing some new technology here then, because this place has been shut off from the rest of Rapture for a while now, huh? Tip-top security? Whoa! Never saw a bot with that thing before. Oh, let me just check out the side. Not too much. Okay. That's the thinker. The statue, anyway. I'm not sure if that's really what they want. Oh. Property of Reed Wall. Mine. Is it a voice recording?
Setting the thinker. Thinker can still see.
Oh, I don't have to freaking drill. The drill bash! I forgot!
Hey,
greed wall. He and I founded Rapture Central Computing together, but the greedy bastard pushed me out years ago. The splicers, the security. He pulls the strings in Minerva's den now.
Order's out, and I'm in. Everything is mine. Do you really just want me to get the statue for you? That can't be it, right? Oh, I don't have a hacking thing.
Porter and I are partners, but he's wasting that machine. In off hours, I've been using it to predict the outcomes of baseball games, and it is incredibly accurate. Apply such equations to Rapture's markets. This thing is the money-making grail. But Porter, I have heard him feeding it recordings of his dead wife. The fool wants to turn the thinker into a person. I could not imagine a sadder fate for such a perfect machine.
Ah, all of a sudden we know what the thinker is. It's a prediction machine. And a very accurate one at that too, it seems like. It can even, if you give it memories of people, I'm assuming it can even try to predict how people might behave, which is what Porter was trying to do, to get his wife back. Okay, well, we can't even use this. That's pretty sad. Nor this. There's no power. Oh. That's nice. Ooh. Greed wall. Ah, iron laser. That's interesting. Lancer. Is that a new Big Daddy? Oh, wow. Is that what I'm supposed to do with it? Shoot it? No, I use it, goddammit!
Look at you, Sigma. You think that Porter is your ally. But the Thinker knows better. The Thinker knows.
What would Rapture be like without automation? From self...
The power is rerouted. That should tip things in our favor. Head up to my office in the executive wing. I've got something you'll need. Hurry now.
Okay. Very obviously, Porter has been driven out from this place. I'm just gonna take a quick look around. Oh, around the rest of this first. Should I hack this? Is there any bot shutdown stations nearby? Airtight archives. We can't go in yet. And then we also got... Oh, I want to hack the health station. Yeah. If nothing else. And I'm assuming we can't go in here without hacking it too, so we can't get in. But this we can do. There we go. Do we need this for now? $80? It's not like we can buy the laser stuff or anything, really.
What's the secret of Rapture Central Computing's success? The most advanced computing device in the world. The Thinker.
Security cameras. I don't have a hacking thing, though. I gotta walk right up to it. There we go. And that, security command. Take control of Rapture security with security command. Yup. I don't think I used this all that much previously, to be honest, but... Well, we have it. That's always good. Central computing, Minerva's den... See? Rodin's The Thinker, only $5. Executive wing? That's probably where the office is, right? Oh! 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 I didn't see it. How do I... Not like that. I don't have a dart.
Mr. Ryan hired me to build a computer that could keep an entire city running on time. The Rapture Operational Data Interpreter Network.
Rodin.
Folks call it the Thinker for short. We've harnessed the power of Adam even in this, allowing the mainframe to process data at the speed of thought. In other words, it thinks for us. Yes. And with the completion of the independent reasoning processor, it may finally think for itself. If Turing could see me now.
Ah, so it's like a AI consciousness kind of thing going on here. That makes me wonder though, well obviously Reed and Porter had a falling out. Oh, Reed mentioned that the machine is on his side now, so maybe that thing's achieved a little bit more independence than we thought it would. Okay, how do I get in here? That's not how this tonic works, right? I can't... No, I can't. That's not how it works. And I lost a lot of health from that. I did see a tonic in there, but maybe we gotta come back later. Yeah, maybe that's it, because right now I don't think we can do anything. We'll just move on. Gene tonic slot, 30 atom? If I get a slot, I can't even get anything else. Let's hold off for now. Tenenbaum can provide you with a bonus tonic if you complete the Protector Trials. Complete all of the trials and return to a Gatherer's Garden to receive the Master Protector Tonic. Ah, sounds annoying. What is this? When I was opening this DLC earlier, I think I saw it said, well, I can't see it- Oh, there's little sisters here. I can't see it right now, but there was a separate thing for Protector Trials. Ah, maybe I'll take a look at it later, but I don't- Ooh. Don't know if it's something I want to be doing. Sounds kind of like a hassle.
Those vacuum bots sucked up all sorts of things before they went on the fritz. Crack one open, and you might find something you can use.
What the heck? Am I gonna break it? Ow! Dollar bill? Ooh. Destroy all the vacuum bots as an optional goal. Sure, if I find some, why not? Oh, this area is huge! Holy crap, look how big this area is! This is probably the entire area for the whole DLC, right? Maybe that's what. Oh my god. Okay, well, let's start small. One room at a time. One guy? There's a turret there. I think I'm gonna go look at the hallway first. I don't have a way to deal with the turrets yet. Oh! Crap. Oh my goodness! I can't believe that worked. My time on something so insignificant. This turret is not really- not the turret, the laser. I don't know, it's very slow. I'm not sure how much it's gonna be helping me. Okay, well we can go this way first, I guess. Laser cell. It's the only ranged weapon I have right now, though. I don't even have that drill bashing ability, so... It's kind of difficult to really get a one-up on the splicers. Oh? Electromagnetic lock. Some doors are locked magnetically. Nearby resistor relays regulate the flow of power to the electromagnets. Dislodging the resistors using gravity well, will disable the mag lock. Gravity well. I don't have that yet. So this is probably none of my business. None of my business for now. I don't know why, suddenly, like, I'll just be okay for like a whole 10 minutes, and then suddenly I turn around and see a bot and freak the hell out. Spear gun. Upgraded. Acceleration upgrade increases spear velocity. and decreases refire time.
The Thinker's perfect equation has predicted your every move, Sigma. It knew you would be here. It knows where you will be next. And it knows that you will fail.
Oh, the spear gun, the little bit of delay.
Walls become obsessed with perfecting his predictive equation. The Thinker can do plenty but tell the future? No. The splicing drove him mad. Wall can rot here in Rapture for all I care. We'll make a copy of the Thinker and return it to the land of the living.
Well, you're saying that the Thinker is not that good, but you're the one who wants it for your wife, too. Right? So, I don't know. What are these things? Like printing out little strips?
Did you know that the Thinker processes the equivalent of 12,000 encyclopedias every day?
Wow.
The Thinker works hard for Rapture.
God damn it. At least I can get this back. Oh, there's still a guy down there. Oh, come on. It's hard to try to predict where they're gonna end up. See, now I'm screwed. Or my bots can do it. Wow, they are a little bit overkill. Where were my spears? There's one. Oh crap, there's a turret or something down there. Uh-oh. Uh-oh, I think I'll just have to let my bots kill it or something, because I don't have a remote hacking thing. Oh! Boho, that was silly. I hate how the railings and stuff, they often screw me over. Gosh dang it. Do I need to buy anything? I guess it would be helpful to hack just to get the item. Yeah, I gotta remember, it's not the main game anymore. I'm not like completely rich and overpowered. spear ammo seems like it might be good here, but I'm gonna... Okay, I'll buy a few, maybe. Sure. I swear, I had more spear ammo than this, but I don't know where they are on the wall. Oh, there's one. That's the way down, but let's, Oh, I can't repair you either! Oh, I'm so sad. Okay. Let's get down there. Brain boost! So there's you. An office area here. My poor bot. I think there was a non-functional bot down here. Cause, yeah. I remember seeing one drop dead. So maybe I can replace it later. If I see it. What the hell's going on here? Oh! Oh god. Oh, gotta remember, I don't have booze hound either. Gosh. Is this like the part of the Thinker? The innards of it? They're trying to run all sorts of calculations, is what I'm imagining it's doing. Whoa! Oh. Huh, the porter guy isn't here, is he? By the way, did we ever see this portrait in Bioshock 1? Because I'm just wondering, did Sophia, was she in Bioshock 1? Even as a passing thing? Ah! Rest well, my dear. So the one I'm disabling is a rocket turret, or a bot. This one is a laser one. I got two laser ones now. Well, I suppose that's for the best, because this one's dying. I think I like the turret I think I like the idea of a rocket one better, though. Just because it sounds more powerful. Special ammo. For what? Thermal cell. Lights enemies and objects on fire. Wonderful. Well, I don't think I should stand in here. Yep. Doesn't look like there's too much. So I guess we are getting out of here. I gotta be really careful about keeping track of where we are, because this place is huge. It's huge. How the hell does that link back to... This is not Porter's office at all. I think we should get back to where we need to be. Upstairs. Yeah. But since we're here anyway, I'm gonna go outside and check out this little area here, and then we'll walk back this way. Okay, that sounds good. Yeesh. Health kit there, just in case. Oh my god! I really don't know how to deal with them when I don't have hack darts. Is that a big daddy? Rocket spear ammo. That's good. Ooh! You've picked up your first gene tonic! Take your time with careful hacker machines, we'll all move a little bit slower. If I had a slot... Oh, I do! I have 4 slots to begin with, thank you. They give you the hacker thing after you come across a thing that's hackable? That I killed? I can't tell. Is this like the machine? It sounds like a big dad. Oh, don't scare me like that, please. That's scary. Oh, the machine really sounds like a big daddy. I'm gonna be so very. Oh, there's an audio log.
Atom is a predatory substance. After exposure, a constant supply is required to maintain its effects. Otherwise, the user deteriorates into madness. My plasmid, which releases the little ones from their servitude, is promising, but limited. It only works on the children with the slugs in their bellies. On an adult splicer or big daddy, you'll see rejection effect. Undesirable. But if the deterioration of mind and body were reversible, if Adam's sickness could be cured, then its predatory nature would be no more.
Learning a little bit more about Adam? I didn't know about Adam's sickness before, though. I know that they needed it, but I didn't know they get sick, so that's new information for me. Somebody else is- oh god. Somebody's still there. Does it attack me if it sees me, but the owner doesn't see me? Where is the owner? Owner's gotta be here.
Punch the keys.
Oh, you kidding me? She freaking like moved right when I shot at her. There's another one. She was looking for Porter inside the vent. All right. How come we're back here and not down there? I thought I was gonna go out. But that area... I don't think it's linked here. This icon is covering it up, but I think it's a wall. Okay. Sure. Let's get back to where... Yeah, Porter is over here. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's right, this room. I need something called the gravity well or something. Wow. Great job, guys. That was a lot faster than I thought. Oh. Gotta remember where all the first aid kits are. Good. Nope. No more alcohol for me. A thermal cell's been cooking. Did I get this guy? Okay. Uh-oh. It's leaking a little bit in here. Quite a bit, actually. Are the bots coming? Oh, there's more people!
You won't get away with this.
What the heck? There's so many people crowding there, I can't even get in. Are we good? Okay. I almost feel like I shouldn't take out the spear ammo here, because the the water's gonna get in even more. But thankfully, it seems like that's not the case. Alright, we're probably never gonna come back here, so I'm gonna take that. Okay.